People, the power of the mind is all intrusive. I was gonna say inclusive, but sounds better saying intrusive.
Yes. You know what's funny about my YouTube videos is they don't have any massive influence, but they have a interesting partial influence. And that is, I see people doing maneuvers that I do on my videos. It's little whatever. Usually not things I say too much, more things I do, like body movements and certain styles of doing things. And then they get a bunch of comments about how funny that is, or witty, or what a good idea. Whereas, I never got anything of it. I guess at least I have some kind of subtle influence on the world. I was hoping it would be more mainstream than a couple of maneuvers, simple body movements here and there. But hey, cavities are activated by the ice cream. You ever heard of ice cream?
This is my indulge. Yeah, so that's what you get
in life.
Hope I don't. That's what I don't go down like when I'm dead, because we all want a legacy, don't we? Actually, no. I hope that's not what I go down for while I'm still alive. It's idiotic movements that don't pan out for much. You know what I mean? You would hope that the stuff you care about is actually influenced. And if something's going to be copied in your life, you would hope that at least stuff that you really put some effort into was copied, not just little trinkets of whimsical movements or whatever. But you don't want it to be totally copied. You know, you want to be recognized for your work, is what I'm saying. And apparently, when it comes to my music and videos, music even less, I'm not going to get recognition for that, except for 0.3% of the population that makes a comment here or there, and then half of those comments are, they like it, and the other half is, weird.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Duh.
That's how it goes, though. Guess I got to keep doing it. It does piss me off, I'll be honest, sometimes, because I think some of my stuff's pretty good and is underrated, especially the music stuff. And my stuff, when I make a music video, it's not about the video. It's about the music. I just don't have any other way to log my stuff. You know what I mean? I don't have any way to put my stuff down on a CD and burn it. So I make videos to store my music. But then people go, oh, I don't like the video, is basically what I'm thinking they're thinking. But are they even listening to the music? You don't even have to look at the screen. Just listen. Not all of it's great, but some of it's really cool. So yeah, I'm a little flustered with all that stuff, you know. People don't get it. And then the videos that I think are really stupid are the ones they usually like the most.
Maybe I'll just make a shitload of stupid videos.
And then I can make a living at this stuff. There's people doing a lot better videos than me, but I have some that I'm really proud of. And then I get pissed off that nothing's going on in my life. Not even the stuff I'm working on. But in the meantime, my cavities are going on and my ice cream's going on. So,
salute.
Pretty good stuff.
Not a huge Breyers fan, but it's cheap. All natural. It's real fluffy. It's real light. They put a lot of air in it. But hey, it's good. Oh yeah, and then people, when they do my maneuvers, they don't even mention it to other people when they're getting their comments. I even mentioned it to some people and they say, oh no, that's me. And I'm like, funny. I've never seen you do that in any of your videos until after seeing me do it like 15, 20 times, or maybe 10 or a few in my videos. And then, surprisingly enough, about a month, 2 months later, you're doing the same thing.
Nothing wrong with that. I guess I should be flattered by it, you know? So whatever.
All right, take care. YouTube community. Here's my community, me, and the place I'm staying at right now. Like it? There's a chair, ladies. A chair, ladies. Because that's what winners do, people. They stay in places like this and talk to people like you. Wow, man, this is deep. Really deep. So deep.
deep, I should use protection.